Good morning, students. In this class, we are going to discuss the basic concept of exercise 14C. So here in this exercise, we will talk about x-intercept, y-intercept, and equation of a line. So the very first thing that we are going to discuss here is x-intercept. Look, here you have given x-axis, here you have given y-axis, right? Suppose any line, maybe I am taking this line AB. This line AB meets x-axis at point A, and the distance of this particular point A from the origin is called x-intercept, right? And the distance of the point B from the origin on the y-axis is called y-intercept. Now look, suppose this is 4 centimeter, from the origin, so it means we will say that the coordinates of A are 4 and 0, because A is on the x-axis and we know that on the x-axis we have value of y is 0, right? And A, this is 4 centimeter. Similarly, if you have given this unit as this distance is 5 centimeter, so we will see that value of B will be 0 and 5. Value of B will be, coordinates of B will be 0 and 5. So this is your x-intercept and this is your y-intercept, right? So it means x-intercept is the distance of the point A from the origin, and y-intercept is the distance from the origin to the point B on the y-axis, right? So suppose you have given x-intercept is equals to 3. So we will write the coordinates are 3 and 0. If you have given y-intercept as minus 8, so you will write 0 and minus 8. So the next topic that we will discuss, equation of a line. Look, in the first two exercises, we have done the basic, like we have given equations of a line, 2x plus 3y is equals to 5, or we have to check that whether any particular point is passing through this equation or not. Or in the second exercise, there was a need to find the slope. But here in this exercise, maybe we will have given one point and slope, maybe two points, and by maybe intercepts will be there, and by using all these three, one point and slope, by two points and through intercepts, we will form an equation of a line. By using these three criteria, point, slope, two points and intercept. So by using all these three, we will find the equation of the line. So first of all, we will discuss type 1 when we have slope-intercept form. When we have given slope and intercept, if you have given slope and intercept, then to find the equation of a line, we have general formula, that is y is equals to mx plus c. Y is equals to mx plus c. Y is equals to m. M means slope. M means slope and c means intercept. C means intercept. So whenever you have given x-intercept and slope, you can find the equation of line by using the formula y is equals to mx plus c. The second thing is, when you have given two points, like you have given x1 y1 and x2 y2, and you have to find the equation of line. To find the equation of line, first of all we have a need of slope. And we know that slope is y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Give it a name as m. Now equation of a line is equals to y minus y1 m x minus x1. Y minus y1 m x minus x1. M stands for slope. And y1 and x1 are the these coordinates. Right, and the third form is that we are going to discuss here, that is point and slope form. Point and slope form, in which we have given one point and slope. Suppose you have given slope as m, so one point is also there, that is x1 and y1, then equation of line will be y minus y1 mx minus x1. Here we have already given slope, that is m, and x1 and y1 coordinates are also given, right? So by using all these three forms, we can form the equation of a line. Now suppose you have given intercepts. Like you have given x intercept is 3, right? And you will write the coordinates are as 3 and 0. Y intercept is given as minus 2. So you will write the coordinates as 0 and minus 2. Now here you have two points, 3, 0 and 0 minus 2. So by using these two points, you can find the equation of a line. So to find the equation of line, first of all we have a need to find slope. So slope you will find out by y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Then equation of a line, y minus y1 equals to m x minus x1, right? So in this way you can find the equation of line by using all these three criteria, that is intercept form, two points form, one point and slope form.